Manchester United out, but eyes on Steven Gerrard, a wonderful history in this competition as a player.